Tina, Shelley, and Jessica were three divorcees who spent their time drinking down their alimony payments. If the booze ran out, they took turns going to the liquor store. Jessica was today's designated drunk driver.
It's your turn.
But a recent DUI and impounded car posed a problem. But not for long.
Mower.
Bye.
Jessica set off for the open lawn.
Anyone that's operating a vehicle on a private or a public highway, such as an ATV, a bicycle, someone driving a motorized lawnmower, can be subject to arrest for DUI. Throughout the United States, approximately 1.4 million people are arrested for driving under the influence annually. And of that number, approximately 11,000 people per year are killed in drunk driving related accidents.
After running the stop sign, Jessica got some unwanted attention.
Ma'am, stop the tractor, please. Shut it off.
With the cops on her trail, Jessica punched it.
Ma'am, stop the tractor.
But with a top speed of 4 miles per hour, her only choice was to go off-road.
I never stopped.
That's when Jessica hit rock bottom. The fall stunned her, but it didn't stop the moan.
This high-powered lawnmower, 3,200 RPM, 22-inch blade, cut right through her tissue, her arteries, and her bone. And even then, it only slowed down to 2,800 RPM, still enough force to cut through the rest of her body, just ground her up and actually bled out within a matter of a few seconds.
By the time the cop arrived, Miss DUI was DOA.